It's often said that pictures don't lie. Well, John Zawari's driver's license photo showing a smiling, seemingly happy young man certainly doesn't square with this image of a hulking gunman in combat gear, carrying enough weaponry and ammunition to kill hundreds of people.
I'll never forget his eyes. They were just so intense and so cold.
Zawari attended Santa Monica High School. This is his yearbook photo. And Santa Monica College, where his shooting rampage ended after police shot him dead a day before his 24th birthday. A neighbor of the Zawaris described the family as friendly but troubled.
There was a bitter divorce, and when the kids were minors, they split custody between the two parents. When they got to be an adult, one child went to live with the mother, and the other boy stayed living here.
Here is the house that erupted in flames Friday, where Zawari's father and brother were found shot. Zawari had suffered mental health issues and was hospitalized a few years ago after allegedly talking about harming someone, a law enforcement source told CNN.
The police department did have contact with this individual in 2006. However, because the individual was a juvenile at the time, I'm not at liberty to discuss the circumstances of that contact.
The Los Angeles County Coroner's Office planned an autopsy on Zawari's body Monday.